हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम द टेस्ट सीरीज नंबर 9। सब्जेक्ट नेम इज एनालॉग सर्किट, टॉपिक नेम इज इट्स अ 2 मार्क्स प्रॉब्लम। क्वेश्चन सेज दैट फाइंड आउट द गेन वी नॉट बाय वी आई। ओके, सो वी नीड टू जस्ट अप्लाई केसीएल एट ईच एंड एवरी नोड, प्लस नेम दिस नोड एज अ नोड ए, इस नोड एज अ नोड बी। सो इन दिस नोड ए, अज्यूम सम ऑफ द इनकमिंग करंट इज इक्वल टू सम ऑफ आउटगोइंग करंट। दिस करंट इज I1, दिस करंट इज I2। So at node A, sum of incoming current I1 is equal to I2. We'll have a input is VI. So I1 is nothing but VI minus 0 by 5K is equal to 0 minus VB by 20K. Now we know that that just solve it and you will get VI is equal to minus VB by 4. Okay, this is one relation we got. Now let's apply KCL at node B. Apply KCL at B. If you apply KCL at node B, then you will see that again you will have current I2, current I3 and current I4. That my I2 is equal to I3 plus I4. I2 is nothing but 0 minus VB by 20K is equal to I3 is VB by 2K plus I4 is VB minus V0 by 20K. Okay, just solve this expression, you will get it as V0 is equal to VB plus 10 VB plus VB, which is V0 is equal to 12 VB. Then VB is what? VB is basically from this equation number 1, you know that VB is nothing but 4 times VI. Just put it here and you will get the values as V0 is equal to minus 48 VI, and V0 by VI is equal to minus 48. So friend, from this expression we know that our voltage gain for this gain, this op-amp circuit is minus 48. So my answer will be minus 48. Thank you.